And a rescued green sea turtle is on her way home tonight. She was found last month in pretty bad shape. Vets say she was hit by a boat, tangled up in a crab trap, and then stranded on a sandbar.
Wow. Sadly, her front flipper was too badly damaged and had to be amputated. But the turtle quickly bounced back under the care of veterinarians and was given the green light to go back in the ocean. So safe travels.
And she looks happy there, too.
Absolutely.